Toledo is amazing because, you know, there's Tony Paco's, but I was just home and I went to one of my favorite places, this Lebanese restaurant, and I went in and I ordered ahead, and the owner came up to me and he said, my uncle had passed, and he said, I saw the paper today. He goes, it's on me.
Come on, see, no, that's right. People like that, real people.
It was amazing.
People care about each other. No, I love that. Are you getting to go back there for the holidays and does family get together?
Yes.
What do the Holmes family do? What do they do? Any traditions?
Well, we aren't musically inclined by nature. But over the holidays, it really comes out, and we do the 12 days of Christmas. And there are a bunch of us. And my sister, because she's the oldest, always gets the 5 golden rings.
That's the best part, yeah.
It's the best.
You got to give that to her.
You have to. And I get whatever's left over, because I'm the baby. And we tend to call people and sing to them.
Like friends?
Like, we'll call you.
You will?
Yeah. I can get your number.
Yeah.
And I will call you and Nancy, and you might put the phone in the garbage, which I know a lot of people do, and walk away.
No, that's not true. You call you. That's so nice.
On the first.
Yeah, I know the song, of course. This is getting an early treat here. Yeah, I know where it ends up. Yeah. Five gold. No, that's your sister.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm thinking it'd be kind of fun. I want to do this, start this tradition too. Maybe I'll just call random people.
You could call random people. You don't have to leave the house.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
Yeah.
I love this idea. All right, that's going to be a tradition of mine.